Well, hello there. Hey, what is up, guys? It's your boy Shredo here, back at it again with another video. This one is going to be a long one. This is in this video we are going to be checking out Certified Lover Boy by Drake. Certified Lover Boy by Drake. This is a new album. This was like literally posted 9 hours ago, so it's fairly new. We are going to be checking out the album. I'm guessing I'm going to have to divide this into groups of we'll see how many songs we'll put it. I'm guessing 3 songs per video. Anyways, if you haven't already, please do subscribe to the channel. Without further ado, this is song number 1 from Drake. Wait, let's make sure that we're recording. Okay, we are. Okay. Wait a minute. This is champagne poetry. Wait a minute. Let's go. Okay, let's go. So, this is number 1. Ah, this will be good. This is champagne poetry. Let's go.
I love you. Until I love you.
Also, this is the first time, this is my first time hearing this, like, so yeah, let's go.
I love you, until I find the lady, only words I know that you.
I've been hot since the birth of my son. I remain unfazed, trust worse has been done. Man, fuck evaluation, show me personal funds.
I've been hot since the birth of my son. How old is his son, though? I wonder. But then, shout out to his son, being homage to his son. Didn't he like hide the fact that he has a son for a while, and then Pusha T on it? I guess it was Pusha T, if I'm not wrong. Anyways, let's go.
I remain unfazed. Trust worse has been done. Man, fuck evaluation. Show me personal funds.
Fuck evaluation, show me personal funds.
It's the pretty boys versus the petty boys. Sold that already, got a whole new set of toys. Shit is so surreal, Drizzy Drake, you better enjoy. Nothing else bigger than the OVO Letterman boys. Cashmere knits for the nighttime boat rides. Ollie got the first edition parked up roadside. The only sign of struggling is coming from those guys. I'm trying to just relay what I can see through my own eyes. And nothing tell the truth like the eyes will. Live so much for others, don't remember how I feel.
Live so much for others, don't remember how I feel. Stop living for others, man, live for yourself.
Friends in high places and friends that are high still. Still manage to moonwalk straight through a minefield. And then I come back to tell you how that feels. Build this house for us all, pain in my back still. You niggas gassed up, you couldn't pay the.
I love you, I love you, I love you. I
love the melody, I mean the vocals and the ooh, and also the I love you, I love you, I love you. It's really nice, really nice. A good introduction song, I guess.
Until I find the lady, only
champagne poetry. These are the effortless flows, supposedly something else is controlling me. Under her pictures live some of the greatest quotes for me. Under me I see all the people that claim they over me.
Under me, I see all of them people that claim they're over me. Under me. Like, there are guys or people who claim they're above you when really they can't even reach your level. So, watch out for them people, man.
And above me, I see nobody. I'd have to.
And above me, I see nobody. Okay.
Be dead for them to say that you took it from me. The 20% of you that we own is my tootsie's money. Nigga, I'm wildin' with your bread, you owe it to me. CJ grab racks out the bag and throw it to me. They don't want a problem with the boy, but it's going to be. Trust in my brothers is as strong as I know it should be. Future sign of contracts, he don't even show it to me. I don't have to second guess nothing with no one I love. About to build a second guest house cause we growing too much.
I don't have to second guess nothing with the ones I love. That's good. You gotta keep those guys, those ones you can really trust and love with your heart and your life. Close. Keep them close. As my dog is annoying shit outside.
Think I gotta scale the love back, cause
I need you, I need you, I need you. I need to make you see what you mean to me. Until I do, I'm hoping you will know what I mean. I need to make you.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Okay. I hear the flow change. I mean the beat change.
Heavy day.
Heavy day.
Yeah.
Like, this beat is giving me J. Cole vibes. You know, with the melody and the like the raw what you call this, raw instrumentals. It's like it's all, it's like it's the instrumentals that are bringing the song and not the beat. I don't know if I'm making any sense, but anyways, let's go.
Yeah, the city's on fire and people are in denial. Charges being labeled, we'll see what they do at trial. I'm calling this shit from now. Sweetheart deals that the judge has been handing down. I haven't been able to see family for a while. That shit is wearing me out. I used to hide my pain in Delilah behind the bar till my niggas carry me out. And if money's all I need in my grave, then bury me now.
If money's all I need in my grave, then bury me now. Man's got a lot of money.
I know I tend to talk about how I got a fortune on me, but with that comes the politics the city been forcing on me. Man, I can't even RIP and show my remorse to the homie. No, I carry the guilt of the city's misfortunes on me. I even got the cleaning staff plotting extortion on me. My parents' divorces on me. My therapist's voice is making the choices for me. And I always censor myself, cause no matter what they reporting on me, the pressure is weighing on me. Career's going great, but now the rest of me's fading slowly. My soulmate somewhere out in the world just waiting on me. My chef got a recipe for disaster baking slowly. My heart feel vacant and lonely, but still, I'm making the most of this shit and more. Every single move is like rolling dice on a board. Seen too many brothers get 25 from the boys. I'd rather see all of them get 25 from the Lord. And if the last negotiation made you pay me 25, well, this is the perfect time to give me 25 more. I'm bigger now than before. Co-parent of the year, we figured out a rapport. No fair with Drizzy made on the second leg of the tour. How can anybody tell you the truth when they misinformed? How the niggas turning up what you turn you in for rewards? How the f*** do we manage to win everything but awards? Windows of opportunity, let me go through the doors. This the part where I don't ever say pardon me anymore. This the part where I'ma find a new part of me to explore. This the part where all my partners know what we in it for. This the part where we gon' throw us a party after the war. And if the last negotiation had you feeling out of pocket, well, this is the perfect time that I empty them shits for sure. You owe that shit to the boy. Yeah.
Oh, you hear, you can hear the buildup on that, like his voice also, he's getting a bit angry and angsty with it, but then again, it's like, it goes up, it goes up, it goes up, and then boom, you gotta chill, it's just the intro, chillax. Okay, so that was Champagne Poetry. Champagne Poetry. The song was nice. It was kind of light. But then again, it's just in the introduction. Introductory song. So that's good. Next, we have Poppy's Home. This is again by Drake. No features on this one. All on Drake, so let's go. Number two.
I know that I hurt you.
Ooh. Yeah.
I was a child trying to be a man.
To all my sons worldwide.
I walked out on my youngest
son. All my juniors.
I left you in your
I apologize for my absence. I know I left you without a name to drop.
I'm standing right here.
I don't know how I expected you to get your clout up and get your money up, but don't worry. Daddy's home.
And I know I missed so much of
that.
Turn me up. Yeah. Niggas know they need to stop. I'm standing at the top, that's how I know you never seen the top.
Hey.
Sierra Canyon parking lot, looking like Magic City parking lot. Hear the talks when I walk by, like you know it's over when you drop. Hey, drop, yeah, and I'm coming with the wop. Y'all niggas not popping, fucking and she going shopping. Whoa, I'm running out of ops, they're running out of options. Put them up for adoption, sign my name on a dot. This is not luck, baby, this no four leaf, no horseshoe. I'm in the bank thinking poor you. I'm in New York on John Chetry. Supermodels and they all sexy. Lock the door to the bathroom, cause they doing something that is not Pepsi. I'm just pouring up the shots. I remember that I told you I missed you, that was kinda like a mass text. I remember that I told you I loved you, that was really in the past tense.
I remember I told you all I loved you, that was really in the past tense. Love is fleeting.
I remember that I told you I get your true fears that I get around. Mention having us a kid, 42 hit, I send a kid around. Yeah, on Benedict with the top down. Shorties out here getting knocked down. City coming off a lockdown. Rap niggas doing weak features for a pop artist cause they pop down. Used to wanna throw the rock up. Niggas know how I rock now.
Hey,
you know how I'm rocking now. YM forever, Big Owl, Big Birds forever. Don't make me go get your mama to talk to you.
Cause if you gotta get your motherfucking mama to talk to you, you know what I'm saying?
Is Nicki in this? That's Nicki Minaj, isn't it? I haven't heard Nicki Minaj rap in quite a while.
That motherfucking big switch out. At this point, I'ma start collecting child support the opposite way. You gotta pay me to pay my motherfucking support.
At this point, I'm gonna have to pay child support the opposite way. You have to pay her to be her fucking son.
Look at me.
Don't turn away.
Look me in the eyes, Junior.
I'm making no more promises.
For real.
I'm trying to find a word to say.
Daddy's home.
Hey.
Daddy's home.
I wonder where the sample is from, but that was Daddy Poppy's Home, or Daddy's Home, as per Drake said, but the title of the song is Poppy's Home. That was like a secondary, I'm guessing that was more of a secondary introduction, like intro song to this album, because there are 21 songs in the album. There's a lot of songs, so it's like Champagne Poetry. Champagne Poetry is the beginning, and then Poppy's Home is the more of a, like, I'm here, sorry for being gone for a while, but I'm here. Anyways, that was Poppy's Home. Not that bad, but not that good either. It's just an introductory song, so whatever. Anyways, this is Girls Want Girls with Lil Baby. So, Drake and Lil Baby also had, was that a single? I don't see it. Yeah, I don't see it in this album, so they had a single also. This is Girls Want Girls. Let's go. This is with Lil Baby.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey. Staring at your dress cause it's see-through. Yeah, talking all the shit that you done been through. Yeah, say that you a lesbian girl, me too. Hey, girl.
Say you're a lesbian girl, me too.
Girls want girls where I'm from, hey, what?
Girls want girls where he's from.
Yeah, girls want girls where, hey, what? Girls want girls where I'm from, yeah, yeah. Girls want girls where, hey, what?
Hey.
Girls want
hey.
Girls where
hey.
I'm from, hey.
Can I play a player, baby? I grew up with Dre a face. I done seen the realest ones come and leave a crazy way. Had to take my spot, it wasn't something they just gave away. Sorry to all my fans, they might have called me on a crazy day. Fuck you niggas thinking, trying to block me on a fadeaway. I've been on that shit, I only vibe with a payday. Say you go that way, I guess we both go the same way. Girls want girls where I'm from. Yeah, yeah, where we both from, hey. And you just got to Miami, need hotel rooms. Niggas told you that they love you, but they fell through. So you shot in 42, cause you, hey. And you throwing on that dress, cause hey, it's see-through, hey. Yeah, talking all the shit that you done been through. Yeah, texting me and say I need to see you. I don't know, I don't know. I might come, I might go, I don't.
That was so smooth. I'm like, I don't know. That was smooth, man.
I don't know. I might come, I might go, I don't know.
Hey.
I don't know. I might come, I might go, I don't know. Staring at your dress cause it's see-through. Yeah, talking all the shit that you done been through. Yeah, say that you a lesbian girl, me too. Hey, girls want girls where I'm from.
Hey.
Girls want girls, where I'm from, oh yeah.
Hey.
Girls want girls, hey, yeah. Girls want girls, where I'm
my
from.
My girl got a girlfriend.
Ah, as always with Lil Baby, he just goes in, no warning. Just like when during his song with J. Cole, Pride is the Devil, he just comes in without any warning whatsoever.
Yeah, girls want girls, want
my girl got a girlfriend. Ain't trying to be out of shape. What's the elbow on them curls? Then them gym don't work, get surgery. I'll pay for that, my courtesy. Can't imagine no bitch curving me. I put in that work overly. I handle business. And I got two pretty bitches. Keep them both on fleek. They got matching beans and matching AP. Now they can really call each other twins. I'm cool with all the owners. They love me. So they gon' let us in and bring all of your peers and look better with more people. We got 1942 Casamigos. It's getting heated. They gotta follow us in the Uber. My car filled up with shooters. It be lights, camera, action when you with us. It's a movie. I don't try my coop to house parties. I'm trying to leave with two. Don't nobody know the shit that we do. She like eating pussy. I'm like, me too. I can't wait to get out work to go and see you. Please bring your girlfriend along with you. Y'all been on my mind too much, like, what the fuck is wrong with me? She said it's something about the way your girl just makes her feel. Whatever you been dreaming about, I swear to make it real. Just run around the town with me, then come lay down.
I don't know. I might come, I might go, I don't know.
Hey.
I might come, I might go, I don't know. Staring at your dress cause it's see-through. Yeah, talking all the shit that you done been through. Yeah, say that you a lesbian girl, me too. Hey, girls want girls where I'm from. Hey, what? Yeah, hey. Girls want girls where.
Hey,
what? Hey. Girls want girls where I'm from. Oh, yeah, hey. Girls want girls where. Hey, what? Hey. Girls want girls where I'm from. But I know you wanna roll with the gang, and I know you want the finest of things. Asking me about settling down, cause you know that things are going my way.
Nice. That was Girls Want Girls. That song was a vibe, man. It's just the kind of song that you play while you're I don't know, chilling in your house or yeah, that was cute. That was smooth with it. Not my favorite. Again, I'm looking for more of the the turn up songs, but still, that wasn't that bad. That wasn't half bad. Next, we have In the Bible with Lil Durk and Giveon. So yeah, here it goes. Alright, we're back, boys. This is the In the Bible with Lil Durk and Giveon.
Okay, okay, okay. Counting on my body, damn the things just start to pop. Judge me how you judge me, take them bitches out the trap. Fuck 100 niggas, how them niggas love you now?
You don't know love, you don't love me like my child. Lay your ass down and that liquor get you fired up. Turn up every day, girl, it don't say that in the Bible. Can't give it up cause you love the lifestyle.
Hey.
Told the girls to meet at town. Now y'all doing shots, now them bitches got you fired up. Don't know who you talking about, I'll put that on the Bible. Turning up on me, don't make me turn it back around.
Hey.
And you know, think I'm Tiger Woods the way I'm teed off the 17. And you know, pockets on whatever jeans, forever green. And you know, told me a lot of things, but ain't say everything. But now I know every single thing. There was plenty things I didn't know. Plenty things you didn't say. Was fucking with you anyway. Was fucking with you.
Was fucking with you anyways. Ah, my God.
You way before you had some confessions to make. You decide to take it to the grave. I know you gon' take it. Ain't no, ain't no, ain't no.
Hey.
Ain't no. Okay, okay, okay. Counting on my body, damn the things you start to pile. Judge me how you judge me. Take them bitches out of trial. Fuck 100 niggas, how them niggas love you now? You don't know love, you don't love me like my child. Lay your ass down and that liquor get you fired up. Turn up every day, girl, it don't say that in the Bible. Can't give it up cause you love the lifestyle.
Hey.
Okay, 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 trenches, bitch, I got hustle on Gucci and
okay, okay, okay. Okay, okay, Lil Durk, I hear you, let's go.
Okay, 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 trenches, bitch, I got hustle on. Gucci and Pucci is deep in the budget. She hit on a Virgil for Louis Vuitton. It's not in the Bible, the wife, I'm Muslim, I go by Quran. The way I be smiling and holding my gun, she think I be mimicking Von Grandson. She only play me in the whip, Indie Royal Cosmetic. I'm just promoting my bitch, Drake song, do a billion streams for show. I'm just promoting her shit, nasty with it. Take her to Soul No Bellow and get her some massy titties. Fashion nigga, rule call when they drop like send my Addy with it. Bitch left me and I'm glad she did it. No, I be testing, bitch. Back to back, I'm rasping with him. Lean voice, I'm raspy with it. I did my dance one time on TikTok and went viral with it.
I did my dance one time on TikTok and went viral with it. It did went viral though. Hey.
Okay, okay, okay. Counting on my body, damn the things you start to pile. Judge me how you judge me, take them bitches out of trial. Fuck 100 niggas, how them niggas love you now? You don't know love, you don't love me like my child. Lay your ass down and that liquor get you fired up. Turn up every day, girl, it don't say that in the Bible. Can't give it up cause you love the lifestyle.
Okay, there you go, that's Givion.
You've been on my mind. We've been spending time, but I'm scared. A good girl inside, but you're tainted every time that I'm there. Here we are now and it's crazy. Have my flaws down to you, baby, you love.
I love his voice.
You just, I'm not what you think. Don't be proud of me. I'm not what you feel. And you gon' see it real soon. I'm not what you think. Don't be proud of me. I'm not what you feel. And when you see the real, will you still?
This song, this song is a vibe, but it's a song for the bedroom, if I may say. It has a really sexy appeal to it. That was in the Bible with Lil Durk and Givion, so I'm going to end it there. I will be posting the next part of this video soon. We'll be continuing with Love All with Jay-Z. But that will be it for this video, I guess. Thoughts? Champagne Party, not really. Champagne Poetry, not really my thing. But followed with Papi's Home, I guess these two songs are a really good introductory song. Girls Want Girls for the to hype up the give us more energy, and then lower the energy again within the Bible. I'm guessing Love All with Jay-Z will be a bit more hype, or I might be wrong with that. But anyways, that will be it for this video. Like and share and subscribe. You guys do it for the algorithm. If you have any comments, put it down in the comment section down below. And that will be it for this video, I guess. Till next time. Bye bye.